Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, let's start with Nokia 8.1. It comes with Android Pie, Android One, and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 616. Whereas Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 runs Android 9.0 Pie and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 512. Moving on to display, the Nokia 8.1 is available in 6.18 inches and comes with IPS LCD display having resolution 2280 by 1080 pixels with 408 ppi pixels density. Whereas Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 is 6.3 inches device with IPS LCD display having resolution 2340 by 1080 pixels with 409 ppi pixels density. This phone comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 5 skin protection with MUI 10. Talking about the internal memory, then Nokia 8.1 is available in 64GB of primary storage with 4GB RAM. Nokia 8.1 also supports microSD up to 400GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in blue, silver, steel, copper, iron and steel colors. Moving on to Xiaomi Redmi Note 7, it is available in 32GB of internal storage with 3GB RAM and supports microSD up to 256GB. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in blue, black and twilight gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Nokia 8.1, it measures 154.8 by 75.8 by 8 mm of height, width, thickness and 180 grams of weight with hybrid dual nano SIM option. Whereas Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 measures 159.2 by 75.2 by 8.1 mm of height, width, thickness and 186 grams of weight that comes with hybrid dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Nokia 8.1 comes with dual 12 and 13 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 aperture, dual pixel PDAF and optical image stabilization. This phone also comes with Z's Optic, dual LED dual tone flash, panorama and HDR. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second and is also equipped with 20 megapixels secondary camera for selfie shootouts with 2.0 aperture. Moving on to primary camera of Xiaomi Redmi Note 7, it comes with dual 48 megapixels plus 5 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 and 2.4 apertures respectively with digital zoom, auto flash, face detection, touch to focus, dual LED flash, HDR and panorama mode. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30, 60 and 120 frames per second. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 also equipped with 13 megapixels secondary camera with 2.0 aperture, 1080p recording at 30 frames per second and HDR. Friends, in Nokia 8.1, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. If we talk about the sensors in this device, then you can find accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. This phone also comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go, fast battery charging and 3500 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Xiaomi Redmi Note 7, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like compass, proximity, accelerometer, gyro and light sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, fast battery charging with quick charge 4.0, Type-C 1.0 reversible connector and also powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.